I'm not late. Right. Alright. Oh shit. That was me with a boiling hot spoon in my mouth. Because I'm not late. Oh fuck me, I haven't even signed into Steam. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? What are you doing? Excuse me? I don't know what to say to you anymore. I have my own super simp. Yeah, you got the fucking star. Look at you. Thank you so much. Seriously. You can listen to sad piano music while I get my coffee that I just made and burned my mouth with. Well, that's what tier 3 is, right? I mean, I can't even offer you... Hey, if anything, right? I think it's an honor to be a super simp tier 3 sub, you know? That's like... That's like $25 a month, by the way. Just gonna put that out there. Why do I feel like that's just like maniacal laughter rather than actual laughter? I'm going to put out. True. What the fuck's this? I'm sorry, Sam. I'm not going to buy them. But Jess, on the other hand. Jess, you could buy a cum mug. Alright, hold on. There we go. Now we're ready. My controller? Whoa! Alright, okay. You can't afford mugs. Well, Sam's is the cheap price of £9.11. Wait, you can afford a tier 3 sub, but not... I won't question it. Enjoy your pizza. Sam, please do not. Don't call her that, please. Please, for the love of God, do not. Oh, I have missed a chest. Here he is. Was it week two? Lightning, I guess.
Don't look so shocked.
Stop. I thought about it. I just saw Titus's health, by the way. Oh. Oh yeah. It's 343. Forgot about that. Sleepy Kate Sith. Is that, interesting. Probably not going to use it, but interesting nonetheless. Oh. Okay, just a man. Overkill. Sorry. Oh, that's really close to the mic. Oh, that has water strike. Okay. So we need to put on like... lightning strike. Like this one. You know? Ha 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 ha.
on the enemy.
Yeah. Focus on Bartholomew. Megiddo flame. Geed. Go on. I mean, that's just a cat, isn't it? Classic cat. Oh, what did he learn? I wasn't even reading. Pizza time. Oh, unlucky, James. Unlucky. It was fun while it lasted, eh? I can't blame you, mate. Hey, Lisa. Oh, I mean, if you guys are here, that means Scott is doing an invisible raid? Oh, okay. Wild cat, interesting. Hello, everyone. How are you all? That's a great question. Thank you, Jess, for the sub. You guys weren't here, but she's now subbed at tier 3. Just want to remind you, that's $25 a month. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Oof, you've been downgraded, Lisa. Not Lisa, Jess. What's that about? Bit fucked up in it? Yes. Why does no one have fucking sensor? What? Yeah, huh? Are you saying... What? I don't know. Do you think I would know anything about weddings? Don't be silly. That would make sense. It would make sense to make me the priest, considering I'm, you know, I run a religion, not a cult. The referee, yes, Sam can be the referee, yeah, true. Bit weird, but I mean, fair enough. Fucking right. It's time to get married. Oh.
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say I have.
What's up? We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
Right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Aran.
What's yes, up? Sam.
Oh,
Sam,
I just wanted to wish him good luck.
Sam, I know what you should have as his theme. I'm gonna recommend Egg 3. Hold on, I need to put... Okay. Why not Egg 4? Because Sam hasn't made Egg 4, but he's made Egg 2 and 3. Which... Don't know why I opened Discord. I don't remember which way I'm going. I'm shooting it up. Nice ears, idiots. You ain't cheating on Scott. You must know about Barry O'Clock, innit? Good night, James, 3 PM. My egg. Egg. Oh no. Sorry, what is that?
Butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
What? Okay, so I can kind of explain. Now, we're either referring to the one of three videos that either I made or Sam made, or we're just saying the word egg. Holy shit. That's bragging it. Sam, if you want to link egg 2 and 3 in the chat, I'm down for that, since Lisa asked. Tenner for bread. Nah, tenner for Porsche. Yes, it's, yes, fast, yes. I think egg 1 is privatized, which reminds me, I've got to do something later, which I forgot to do. Wait. Oh, I see, I'm stupid. Owie. I mean, she would be if she watched the video. When you verbally say it, somebody would have to manually enter a command. So for example, I can use tent, but they would have to type exclamation mark tent. But I think if you can have it so the bot can detect the word rather than a command, and then it tallies that. Whatever this bot is, hold on. That one. That's what I use anyway. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Oops.
I'd love to actually hear that, Bast. That sounds amazing. No, definitely the cunt part. It wouldn't be complete without it. Oh, why did I do that? I just wasted a sphere. Fuck. Hey Thresh, how you doing? Not much. I'm doing pretty good. Well, that's a lie, I'm doing amazing. Just playing some Final Fantasy. Chilling with the chat, you know. Well, yeah, I uninstalled that shit. And you wonder why I play that game. Or don't play it even.
Let's go.
Classic. That's just a 15 minute surrender, mate. Sad cat connoisseur in mind. No way. What's that then? Nice. How he damaged the floor over a cat, mind. I am joking, obviously. Alright, yeah.
Let's not do that, Bast. No, it's just rust, mate. I'll double check for you. Yeah, it's just rust. You're better off without it anyway. It's pretty trash. But, I mean, that's just my opinion. Fucking... hold on. How do I copy this page? Here we go. Oh, come on. Can I cure that? Thank God. Oh, for fuck's sake! These fucking things. I think that's... oh, it's not even for... oh, never mind. Could do with this save sphere thingy soon. Hey, I mean... I'll be very sad, but I mean, if you want to watch Scott, I mean, I don't blame you. Surprised that you could all watch this game for that this long. But, you know, go have fun. Twitch.tv/non-applicable-zero is the better stream.
Welcome. holiday prices on all items in celebration of Otto's wedding.
Now that, guys, now that Jess is gone, guys, now that Jess is gone, what should we talk about? Now she's gone. What should we talk about? She's not here. Let's have a guy chat. Guy chat.
That is it. I don't know about that.
If you think. How about?
Thanks, Bella, for your resub. Well, all I'll say is, well, thanks. I appreciate you. And, I'm here for you if you need anything, alright?
I'll go with these prices for a...
Alright, mate. Have fun with Friday the 13th. Thanks for stopping by.
Wait. It is here. Somewhere.
What's here?
Something you should see.
But, Sir Orin.
It won't take long.
This place, it's just water, isn't it?
This is what spheres are made of. It absorbs and preserves people's memories.
What's that?
Fiends are also attracted to these places.
So it healed from lightning, so it should be weak to fire. So it attacked with
fire, meaning it's now weak to ice. Okay, well, I got that wrong.
It absorbs all spells except its one weakness.
Yeah, I gathered that. So it should now be weak to lightning. What? I'm very confused. What? So now it's... what? What did I last cast? I'm very stupid. I don't really use Yuna. Should I? Oh. Okay. Oh wait, I've got this. I forgot I saved these. What did I just use? I used lightning. So... meaning it will switch to lightning immunity, meaning water? I think that's right. What happens if I... no. So, I just cast water on it, so it should be now like weak to, okay. So it heals from lightning. I'm confused. Right. So it's casting thunder, so it's weak to water. Um, So let's... let's have Auron stay. Because he's a tank. Let's have Tidus switch out to Yuna. And hey Jess, welcome back. I missed you. Ooh woo. So it's Blizzard. Yes, yes. Don't think so, no. Oh, that's alright. Well, no, I don't, like, avoid Summoner, it's just I just preferred the characters over the class, you know? What did it use? Fire, so it should be Blizzara. It's immune to lightning. Right, it's just Blizzara again. Jess, what have you been telling Kyra? Had an interesting message come through, that was all. Yeah, you know. So it used fire, I think. So I'm gonna go with Blizzara again. Don't know what it used, so right, so we know it's gonna be fire, so let's just defend because Auron's just gonna it's something like actually I don't know, I have no idea. Uh
May as well bring Titus out. 12k? Okay. So... we don't know what it uses, do we? Right, fire. Zara. Yeah, I've got those null effect thingies. Oh, I killed it. Thank you, thank you.
Whoa, this is old. Don't know if you can play it back.
Checked. Left it here 10 years ago. Play it back. Mm-hmm. You taking?
Well, you said it was gonna be a long trip. We'll be seeing a lot of neat things, right? So I thought I'd record it all in this. To show to my wife and kid, you know.
This is no pleasure cruise.
Hey, Braska. Ain't this supposed to be a grand occasion? Where are the cheering fans, the crying women?
This is it. Too many goodbyes. Twice about leaving.
If you say so. Well, it better be a lot more colorful when we come back. A parade for Braska, vanquisher of sin.
We should go. Day will break soon. Auron, could you stand closer to him? Good. That should do it.
What's the matter? Afraid I might bite?
Jacked.
Braska, you should take one too. It'll make a great gift for little Yuna.
I suppose.
Lord Braska, we shouldn't be wasting our time like this.
What's the hurry, man? Ugh.
Let me tell you what the hurry is.
Auron.
What's the point? How's it on some pleasure cruise?
I think there's more.
Spira, like.
sounded almost serious. But it was too late.
He was serious. Jacked had already accepted his fate.
His fate?
Jacked, he was always talking about going home to Xanarkand. That's why he took all those pictures, to show them to you when he returned. But as he journeyed with us and came to understand Spira and Braska's resolve, it happened gradually, but Jekt changed. He decided he would join Braska in his fight against Sin.
So then, he gave up going home?
That was his decision.
I guess I understood. My old man, he knew there was no way back home, back to Xanarkand. He wanted to go home, but he knew he couldn't. He couldn't go on until he accepted it. Besides, even if he had found a way back, I don't think he would have left his friends behind before their journey was complete. All right, let's go, guys.
All right.
Maybe I had to start accepting my own fate.
Jack's fears. His fears that document Jack's journey are hidden all over Spira. Defeating this spheromorph has unlocked the seals that once bound the spheres. Find them. What? Jess, do you know anything about these? Is it one of those things where it's like you have to go back and explore and like the Jack spheres? I don't like want to progress if it like locks you out after a certain way. That makes sense. Oh, so I don't have to go back? Like, I don't have to revisit areas? I think I'm gonna look it up, just in case. Like, I don't want to miss anything, you know? Auron doesn't need mana. Oh, you just checked. Oh, thanks. Let's go this way, I guess. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I meant, like, do I have to go back to, like, the previous towns and stuff? Holy shit, I should probably... Thanks. Thank you for your link. I'll just have a little look. Oh, Wood South. Besaid Village. Oh, I have to go back to Besaid? Oh, okay. Thanks, Jess. You the best.
Wait.
Life. Yes, we definitely want that. What's this one? Prey. These all sound good. I think I should like grab these and then not go any further this way. That's what I'm thinking. So let's go down this way. Oh, we could teach fucking Yuna black magic. That sounds awesome, actually. Can we do that? Is that a thing? Well, yeah. Oh, okay. So you could, but it's not, like, as good as Lulu. Okay. Cool, cool. What? We laughing at? Oh, sorry, I did not catch on to that at all. I thought you meant like other stats. You got me thinking too much about stats and stuff to be thinking about that. Well, what can I say? Wait, what's the star? What's that? I wanna... Well, I guess we'll never know. Well, you know me. I love me some big juicy stats, you know? So, so let's go save. Let's go save. Then we will
wait.
Yeah.
Jekt loved you.
Oh, come on, please.
He just didn't know how to express it, he said.
Enough about my old man, okay?
I just thought you should know.
Okay.
You okay.
Thanks.
Oren is your daddy now. Who was your daddy before? What, you mean Oren? Ah, okay. 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 So I'm just looking at like a thing. This portion of the side quest guide is intended to be followed after you defeated Sphaeromorph and assuming to travel to choose to travel back to Pasei Village in order to get the ones that disappeared in earlier areas. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to backtrack to Pasei Village then. So let's have Riku instead. Travel back to the area with the Save Sphere. Yeah, I got that. From here, take the exit out of this area leading to the southeast. Bottom right corner of the screen. Is this bottom right? Wait, what the fuck is that? I guess it's this way? Oh, we're at the entrance. What scene? What? What scene? No. There's not been that scene yet. It's just this. It was the scene about, Jack's sphere, you know, like Jack's memory or whatever, and then I just left after that.
That won't go so easy on you next time.
I'm following the guide and. Oh, okay. Yeah, no worries. Everyone's easily distracted. You're welcome.
I'll be right back.
I'm good at this. Why not? When you died playing this game, I don't think you did.
I'll be right back.
What, like, actually died? Like, your character died?
You guys are toast.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant, like, your... One of your characters died, so... And you didn't save some of that.
I'll be right back.
I mean, I can imagine. That would probably make me stop playing the game.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Yeah, I mean... That does sound... Well, actually, I think I would just get up, walk away, go to sleep. One of the... Well, who am I kidding? Just me in the sleep, XD.
I won't go so easy on you.
I got better
time.
Things to do instead of sleeping, you know? Might get struck by lightning. Wait, how did that happen? How does the save get corrupted? Oh! Wow. Okay. Oh. Forgot about this fucking place. Wow, that sucks. Oh, excuse me, sorry. Well, your friend isn't very nice, is she, he, they?
Live and let live.
I get you. Wait, was that one?
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Sweet. The thing I'm following didn't say there would be one here. Oh shit. Oh.
Hey, hold it steady.
Why am I doing this? What do you see there, my lord?
Oh, I was just thinking.
This is important. No fooling around. You're gonna spoil it. Whoa.
Are you all right?
Now there's a scene for posterity.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Live and let live.
I won't go so easy on you next time.
Yeah. All right, Riku's dead. Oh. Pog. Oh shit.
I'll be right back.
That's not true at all. I'd like to think so. You are pretty popular and you're a famous streamer, so I mean... I mean, it is FF10, it's not exactly the most entertaining thing to watch, you know? And it is me, you know? So... So, is there going to be one here as well? Somewhere? Shit. Aw, thanks, Jess. I'll use Yuna if you think I should. I'll swap her out for Tidus. No, it's okay. I'll use Yuna. Oh. Yeah, go on. Well, that's kind of what the high-end channel point rewards are. But nobody ever uses them. Probably because people don't want to see me play this game for longer than I have to. Is there gonna be one in, like, fucking Seymour's Mansion or some shit? I'm worried now. I'm gonna have to check everywhere. It's a good idea, though. Maybe I will use it. I just think, you know, it would make sense to do if I was good at the game, you know? Like, if that wasn't going to affect it, but I feel like doing that would just, like, fuck me over, you know? Or maybe that's the point. Yeah, I mean, people probably like that more, actually. Fucking me over. Oh, sure. Yeah, tend to your dogs, for sure. Dogs are waifu.
Live and let live. so easy on you next time.
What the fuck?
I don't really know where I'm going now. Like this way, maybe? I don't know. I don't know where I'm going, hold on. I kind of lost. Fuck. I guess I... Hey, Jess, just in time. I don't know if I need to ride this elephant thing or not. Welcome back, by the way. And I can't really, like, find out. Because anything online is just like, this is where it is. Rather than, this is how you get to it, you know? No, no, like, it says, here's what the thing I'm reading says. There is a Hypello standing in the north wharf area of the ramp, which is this guy. This will allow you to travel back to the south wharf. But it just says, continue back along the pathway and into the next area. So does that mean take it or not? Apparently it's just... Fuck it. You're right. Fuck it. Okay, so where am I? Oh yeah, right here. Okay. So, can I go anywhere from here? Like this way, maybe? Aha. Okay, keep a sharp eye out, Jess. You're my second set of eyes. If I miss a sphere, scream at me.
back.
Live and let live. I'll be right back.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll use it as reference if I'm in the right area. Thanks, Jess.
I'll be right back.
Shit.
I'll be right back.
I don't know. I thought I got enough sleep, but maybe I didn't. That doesn't really help. Guess we just keep going back then. These look kind of scary.
I'll be right back.
Petrify grenade, what the fuck?
Live and let live.
Was that a...
I'll be right back.
Oh shit. I missed an Albed primer. Holy shit.
Let's do it.
Can I turn encounters off? Damn. Would have been a good one to have. F3?
I'll be right back.
Sweet, hold on then. Man, I should have just asked this sooner. Oh, did I? Sorry. I'm pretty tired. It's alright. We're good. No. What's this Goodnight Chris about? None of that. Yeah. Goodnight James, not Chris. Was this always there? Oh. Where the fuck am I now? Well, wherever it is, it's a new place. Statue of what? Meehan? What is this? Never mind. Now we know where it is, right? I don't know if we've been this way already or not. Have we? Yes. Have we? Hold on, let me look at that thing you sent me. Okay, well it highlighted sword, so I'm assuming I need something, but... south of the elevator that led to the prepping area for Operation Meehan. Oh, so like up here then. do one of these in it. Okay, well, good to know either way. Thank you for telling me and helping me out. I see it. Orin's sphere.
Thanks for everything, Kenok.
I know I don't need to tell you this, but guard Lord Braska well.
That I will. And you'll be busy too. I heard they made you second in command.
You know that promotion was meant for you. You were always the better one, even until the end.
You make it sound as if I was going off to die or something. I will see you again.
Yes.
Well then.
Going already? You will tell me about Xanakant when you return, won't you?
Farewell.
Yeah. Okay, where's Tina? I'm sorry. I am yawning way more than I usually would for some reason. Dunno, I haven't had much coffee today, so maybe that's why. I don't need to save, not fighting any monsters. Yeah, I probably will make some. Oh, can I get a chocobo here? Hold on, let me check the thing. Oh, I think... apparently there is one. Where's that fucking agency? It's all the way back from here, wasn't it? Oh, do I need a chocobo? Fuck it, I got... times 4 speed, let's see if we can make it on foot. From what I saw in the screenshot, I kind of know where it is. Well, I'm only going for like another hour or so at most, so I probably don't need the coffee. Saves here. There it is. Stuff to do.
Well then. Ha! There it is. Arin, let's get him.
Right.
It's like you said, innit? Just need more coffee. This is Luca, right? Okay, let's see if there's one on Luca. There is. Bum bum bum. Oh god, I can't. Jess, you're crazy, man. Oh my god.
Hey, Aaron, did you get that last match?
I said you're crazy. You subbed tier 3.
I don't understand why you wanted me to. Didn't you say you have Blitzball in your Xanarkand?
Not a sportsman, are ya? Working on your form? My form don't need no work. I'm the Great Jet. It's for my kid.
Your son plays Blitzball?
Yeah, and he wants to beat his old man bad. Once I told him to give it up, he didn't speak to me for a week. Wonder what he's doing now. I hope he got bigger and put on some muscle. Hey, what's the big idea? Stop shooting!
Okay, so now I need to go back on a thing, boat or something. Guess. Mm-hmm.
My fault. How'd you work that out? Right, is there... Okay, there might be one in the ship. Okay, not this ship. Fuck. I'm the one streaming? What does that even mean? I don't know about that. What's the button to chill out? F1.
After you get that Aeon from Besaid, where are we going?
Back the way we came. Then we go north from Bavel and climb Mount Gagazet.
Beyond it lies Sanarkand.
Ooh.
Sanarkand, huh?
Nice.
It's been in ruins for 1,000 years, right?
So the legends say. No one knows for sure. It still could be your Sanarkand.
Thanks for trying, Auron.
So when do you move in?
I might find a way to go back, but it's not that easy.
I'm sorry.
No need to apologize, Braska. It's not your fault.
Nice.
I'm thinking about fighting Sin now anyway. Xanarkand can wait, but I will find my way back.
Happy for you, man.
Be careful, Jekt.
Hey, I'll be all right. You're the one that should be careful. Wouldn't want your little girl to cry.
She'll be all right. She's strong. Like her mother was.
Just the one in Besaid Village now, I think. That? Must be nothing. Am I going the right way? I'm for Besaid, right? Oh, I'm not allowed to jump off. I guess not then. Oh, I can go this way now. You're talking to me then.
You're a good friend.
What are you guys doing? Let's go.
Right, I think we've just got one more then. Which means you've got to go all the way. I will just check. Okay, so save village. Yes, we've got the one on the boat. Got the one in Luca. Got the one where that thing was. Got the one in the rocks. Got the one there. Got one in the Thunder Plains. Yeah, so it's just like the one by the save spear as we go back to the Macarena Woods. Because I can't get to Mount Gagazette right now. I think that's later on. Right? Shit. I love you guys. You think so? No one else? Just Moobot? That's because I programmed it to. Yeah, I'm sleepy. I'm sweepy. Hold on. Let me make it. Hang on. I'll make it even better. Hold on. Sweepy. Not very not very Ubu hoodie though, I'll be honest. Yes, basically, we beat this boss, and to get these, like, collectibles, so they weren't, like, locked out later in the game, you have to backtrack all the way to, like, one of the first places you visit,
So I've just turned encounters off and sped up the game 4 times so that we can just get them all and then get back, you know? I'll hire a chocobo, actually. Hey. Yes. 10! I wish I'd read that before I pressed. Let me ride one. But now we get the tune. Get your cat jams out. That was the... Can I just confirm, though, that, is it fucking Mount Galaga or whatever? That's later on, right? Oh shit. Mount Gagazet, sorry. Not Galaga, or whatever the fuck I said. See, I only put this hoodie on because it's Ubu, like this. Now it's too hot, so now not only am I Ubu, but I'm also stripping on stream. What have you done to me? What is that? A teehee emote. Chris is a prostitute. Pog. We're almost there. Almost made our way back. Thank God I asked about the speed of the encounters.
Holy shit.
Fuck. Fuck. I know, but... Remember when it was like... No, but remember when I did it and it was grayed out, remember? So I thought I couldn't use it for some reason. I thought it was like a bonus I had to unlock after beating the game or something. Also, I'm tired. Give me a break. Uwu. Look at me, Uwu. Give me a break. I'll Uwu for you. Okay. Ooh, sad. What does that mean? What is the definition of Ubu? I think I need to know that before I can give you my best Ubu. What makes me Uwu? Am I Uwu? The oversized hoodie, right? But I don't know what else.
Uwu is Uwu. Okay. Helpful. Oh.
Who are you?
You are the one they call Jekt. The man from Xanarkand. Are you not?
What of it?
Watch your tongue, knave.
Ah, my apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet.
Yeah, because you can.
That easy to see, was it?
You can ask me anything.
On a pilgrimage to Xanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join.
I don't know.
It will be a dangerous trip. Yet.
Just doing weird faces and hand gestures with big hoodies, I guess.
My prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home. We think. What say you?
Great, let's go.
So quick.
Anything to get out of here.
Then it's settled.
But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey!
Okay.
You want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner wed to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Xanarkand, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here.
I don't know. Like,
free at last.
Now, Jekt, I am in your hands until we reach Xanarkand.
Right, right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
Like, Uwu. Like this. I don't know. I'm obviously not kawaii cutesy enough. I'm not versed in Uwu. Anyway. Hair down. What, so like this? So like this. Don't say all. That was a mistake. No, stop. Fuck. Oh shit. James, help. James, help me. They're making me do Uwu things. Okay, we're in the next area now.
Hi there. Would you look at this? They always leave me behind. Oh, you want me to scratch you? Good boy.
How'd you know what it wanted?
I've always been able to tell how chocobos feel. Maybe I'd make a better chocobo breeder.
Yes.
Chocobo knight, huh? Hey, what job do you see me doing?
Chocobo breeder.
Yeah, I think so too.
Yep.
You know, I might just give it a try.
Oh shit. There he is. Scott's Cockazoo. Scott Ice Cock. Thanks for the raid, Scott. How you doing? Who? You. I'm so glad you raided, because Lisa and Jess have been making me beat Ubu. I'm so glad you saved me.
Should I resign with Captain Lucille?
Yeah, no, I'm great, man. Thanks for asking. Hope your stream went well. Shit. Please no. God. No comment. So I heard. You don't need to learn history, mate. Just listen to Sabaton, and you're already a historian. Easy. Okay, I'm gonna use Yuna because Jess recommended it. So we're gonna do it. Ooh.
Curse that ring for taking up a place like this. He'll be rich by tomorrow, all on account of this celebration thing.
Wait, what?
You buying something from me? Great.
Who's a what? Who's a bitch, huh? What the hell is happening? Oh mate, I did that when I was a bricklayer. So does that mean that Robert the Bruce is a bricklayer? That is true. Do you mean Robert Re-Bruce?
Sure you're prepared,
right?
I've heard Lady Yuna is to wed Maester Seymour. It is great news. I'd like to congratulate her. But it is a pity. I'd hoped Lady Yuna would defeat Sim and bring
I read that as Alexander Graham Bell invented Italy. My bad.
That is also great news. Her resolve is admirable.
Can we go now? I'm tired of waiting.
Wow.
Yuna's really... Don't forget to smile, remember?
Oh, You're right.
Carthage, that's from Civ 5.
Temple not far. Why stop here?
Stop crying, Kamari, mate.
Seriously? A wedding's not supposed to make people feel this bad, huh?
Come on, don't say that.
I say what I want. Ever since I
infantry?
Was
a kid, fucking, you must have done a great library rush in it.
You know it.
Can we just shoot this, like, thing, where this guy is? So soon.
Pleasantly surprised, of course. Lord Seymour sends his apologies for having left without notice.
It's quite all right. I have one question, if I may, sir.
Milady?
I want to keep journeying, even if I marry. Do you think that Maester Seymour would let me?
But of course, my lady. Lord Seymour wishes nothing else, I'm sure.
Goodbye.
Well, we must follow Grotto tradition. I'll have to ask you to wait here a little while longer. I'll send someone to escort you.
We're all with you. Do as you will.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Fields of Fortune, and the battle has begun. I get you, Sam.
Yuna.
Yes, sir. Oh no!
Albert.
Go to bed! James, you won't believe it, but he actually subbed to me without Prime. Piracy? What's that? Pirating a Twitch. Yeah, true! Wait, Scott. So I don't know why I just read James's thing. Alright, let's go then. Oh, I guess we went. Javok won! Where's Javok Tembag, you know what I'm saying? To be fair, after that highlighted message, I can't be having that.
That's true, actually. Scott's mine.
Lady Yuna.
Riku! Today's done. A full week of trek.
Sorry?
Oh no!
Translation?
He's gonna use an anti-magic field on us!
Godless!
Sus! All magic and summoning. Okay. Is it? Clip it for me, yeah? Cheers. Took his bell. Yes. Daddy Scott Uwu, yes, 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 yes. True, 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 true. Daddy Scott Uwu. Scott, when are you getting with me? Just ask him for a mate. I said, when are you getting with me? Thought it was a pretty simple question. Yeah. Not me, obviously. 3 weeks, sick. Alright. Unlucky, James. Yeah, that's after lockdown, isn't it? Sam's a rebound mind. Sam, how do you feel about that? Oh, it's alright, Jess. You can join in. Plenty of room in the fanfic, you know what I'm saying? Sure, Scott? Have you asked her? Out of range, okay. Let's hold on to it then. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? That ain't the Fields of Verdun, is it? You know what, Sam? At this point, that doesn't sound too bad. Oh shit, how do I do that actually? Slash emote. Here we go. You can only use emotes to chat now. And there's only 5 of them. Oh shit, VIPs! Oh, perfect. Now the two important people can keep talking. Alright, I'll turn it off. Guys, I turned it off. Chill. Jess, which one? I don't know which one. I don't know what they do. Ask Scott. Alright, right, I'll just pick one then. What? Sorry, what did he just... That was shit! Speaking of shit, 60 pog. Assault. Sounds familiar. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I gave Ty. I'm pretty sure Ty just. Yeah, he's got his lightning weapon on. Look. Oh yeah, right. He's immune to that. Where's the pepper, you know what I mean? Barry! What? He's lying. You weren't gonna say that. Stop putting cock in my mouth, guys. Jeez. I do, yes. But Yuna was stolen away. Oh, wait, no, we have her again. Okay, let me grab Yuna then. She's Ash May Bien. I think you mean Javuk, je m'appelle, have you got a pair? Get it right. Hi Anna, how you doing? Hope you're well. Thor's hammer. It's going pretty well. I think so anyway. I'm glad you're getting some rest. What's wrong, Sam? Why are you not doing so well, mate? I mean, you have been talking to James. Your legs hurt. What have you been doing? Is that a thing? Fuck. I mean, I've never heard of like that sort of thing before. Jeez. Jeez. Oh, right. Okay. Of course. We wouldn't have it any other way, mate. Holy shit. Okay. Well. I wish I'd done that at the start of the fight. Taking zinc, what is this, Pokemon? Need to up your stats. Hang on, Barret?
M'lady.
Man with the arm gun, what's he doing here?
Riku! Ich bin dann wieder dran.
Aistra Guardian of Yuna, Wika? Yuna Kva, Fafem Kintran, Krak Kva!
Tudrek ye moha, Kaiten!
I told him I was a guardian. Well, guess I had to, really.
How come you speak out bed?
Why?
Because I'm Albed, and that was my brother.
You knew? Why didn't you tell me?
We knew you'd be upset.
This is great. I can't believe I've been traveling with an Albed, a heathen.
You're wrong. We have nothing against Yevon.
But you Albed used the forbidden machina. You know what that means? Sin was born because people use machina.
Machina!
You got proof? Show me proof.
It's in Yevon's teaching. Well, not that you know.
That's not good enough. Yevon says this, Yevon says that. Can't you think for yourself?
Well, then you tell me. Where did sin come from, huh?
I don't know.
You badmouth Yevon, and that's all you can come up with.
But that doesn't mean you should do whatever they say without thinking. Nothing will ever change that way.
Nothing has to change.
You want sin to keep coming back? There might be a way to stop it, you know?
Sin will be gone once we atone for our past mistakes.
When? How?
If we keep faith in Yevon's teachings, it will be gone one day.
Why do I even bother?
Riku. Will this move?
Yes!
We're not using that, are we? Wait. Sir Aron isn't Albed too, is he?
Come on, Waka.
What?
I mean, getting angry just because you found out Riku's an Albed. You guys got along fine till now, didn't you?
Racist.
That's different. I mean...
Well, I don't claim to know that much about Spira. And I probably know even less about the Albed, but... I know Riku's a good person. She's just Riku.
Lu?
Just think of this as an opportunity to learn more about the Albed.
Ha!
Jesus.
Let him go. Give him time to think.
I'm sorry.
You've done nothing to apologize for.
All right, let's ride!
You sure you know how to drive this?
Better than Kamari does.
Oh, we got Lulu holding us. Lu-woo.
I hope that you're not too mad at Waka.
Hey, not at all.
Thank you.
Say, what do you think of Riku?
Me? She's fun to be with.
That all?
Well, I can tell she's not a bad person.
Yeah. You know what the problem is? She's just another Albed to Waka.
Yeah, Scott, what's up?
Waka's head is as hard as a rock.
Yes, Scott?
I bet it's because of Yevon, or, you know, something like that.
Well, there's more to it than that. Waka doesn't like the Albed because of his brother, Chaku.
Oh, he used a machina weapon,
Scott,
right?
Scott,
and
you said my name.
Got killed by sin.
Scott, what? Killed. Scott. My Scott, what do you want, babe?
Damn you, Jack.
What?
No, nothing. Hey, can someone, like a human, become sin ever?
I can't say that I know. But why?
Just a thought.
Sin is the punishment for, and the incarnation of crimes we have committed.
So, no one knows what it is.
Yep, it's freezing cold, but Lulu can still, you know.
That is really all you can do. There's no sense brooding over it.
What, that's all? I mean, you don't even wonder?
You really do come.
Same with Tidus, he's, you know. They didn't give a shit about the freezing cold. Apparently. Well, fair enough. Locked Wakah! And it all you got. Yes.
Of her are not welcome in this hallowed place.
Jesus.
She is a guardian.
An Albed? A guardian? Preposterous.
I've decided to be Yuna's guardian now. And that's all I want.
And that's all one needs to be a guardian.
Very well.
Yeah.
I will hold you personally responsible. If anything happens.
Mate, you ain't got any air left.
Ah, Lady Yuna's guardians. I haven't thanked you
for
help earlier. Thanks to you, I was able to bring Lady Yuna here safe. You have my sincerest gratitude. It isn't much, but I want you to have this.
Good day, isn't it? Right. Bear with me. I need to see who is live currently before I do anything. Show me an orb. If you give me enough money where I can give up my job before, don't mind getting banned and starting a new channel, then sure. Ah, okay, right, we're gonna go raid Lisa, so if you want to go there right now, Zan_Len on Twitch, otherwise, you know the usual. I have a Discord, which you can join for regular updates when I go live, when I upload to YouTube, or if you just want to hang out, chat, or play games with myself, or anyone from the stream. I also have a YouTube channel, where, like, you know, all my previous broadcasts are uploaded, and cat videos. Yes, he probably is. Twitter @BrokenCrith if you want to know when I go live and don't want to use Twitch or Discord. What else? Of course. If you enjoyed watching, consider following. Help supports me and lets you know when I go live on Twitch. Thank you, Sam, for your resub. Jess for subbing with tier 3 for whatever reason. Thank you so much. And for your gift sub to James. Thank you, Bella, for your resub. I only just noticed that when you resubbed, you said Papega Guy Chat. I like that one. Thanks. Thank you. And Scott for your raid. Thank you all so much. That's all from me. We're going to raid Lisa, the Italian stallion. Go say hi and go have fun. I will see you all tomorrow for more Final Fantasy X. Take it easy. Have a good evening. I love you all.